Bio Legno Italia, lovers of chestnut, right at the forefront in wood processing, but without the use of chemicals, a successful company which is not afraid of being organic. It is not always easy to combine organic principles with being a leader in your field of production. However, this is what Bio Legno Italia has succeeded in doing. For many years now, the company has specialized in producing wooden stakes for the viticulture industry. A combination of high-tech infrastructure and our very specialized and experienced workforce allows us to offer both continuity and efficiency and to ensure top quality and ready availability for our products. However, all this is based on a culture whose guiding principle is a respect for nature and for wood. Indeed, Bio Legno Italia is almost a loving relationship with chestnut, the raw material it uses in its work. The wood is subjected to the least possible treatment to avoid compromising its unique technical features and its natural affinity with the local landscape. We just lightly burn the surface, an ancient technique which lends it water resistance, while the smoke and flames have a natural cleansing effect. This process of charring the stakes is an organic alternative to chemical treatments. It makes the wood impervious to insects, mold or fungus, preserving it for longer. Also, a great advantage of chestnut is that when the vineyard is no longer productive, the stakes can be easily disposed of without added costs and without polluting the environment. Our company is always receptive to the needs of the market, and alongside our many articles in chestnut, we offer various products made from galvanized iron and cement, completing a huge selection of articles which range from items for vineyards to garden furniture. Care over detail and prompt delivery are distinguishing features of Bio Legno Italia, an environmentally friendly company operating at the top of its sector. Visit our website at www.biolegnoitalia.com.